Yeah. You come here. I don't like the sound of that.
And neither did I, but here come the Dudleys. The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 440 pounds, Bubba Ray and Spike Dudley!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, big week for all of us here on Raw. Friday night in Lincoln, Nebraska, Saturday in Springfield, Illinois, Sunday in Chicago. But next Monday night, King, we're going to be in one of our favorite cities, Milwaukee, Wisconsin, live for Raw. Great food, we know that.
I can't wait to see everybody in Milwaukee. Great fans in Milwaukee. Speaking of great!
Well, this is the WWE Women's Champion, Molly Holly, at a combined weight of 507 pounds. The only Harvard graduate in WWE history, Christopher Nowinski and William Regal.
Folks, you may be wondering why these three are all together. We have an earlier conversation tonight that I think will explain this.
What I'm saying, Molly, is we made such a great tag team 2 weeks ago, and I really felt some chemistry there. So it would mean so much to me if you would join me in my corner tonight.
I don't know. The Dudleys are pretty dangerous.
The Dudleys are dangerous, but I would never let anything bad happen to you. So what do you say?
Well, we did make a pretty good team. I guess if I can help you out, I'll do it.
That's great. This means so much to me. Well, why don't you go get ready, and I'll be right behind you.
All right.
All right.
Hey, good luck.
Oh, I have a feeling I'll be getting very lucky.
Hey! Wow. Well, that's an interesting turn of events, let me say that. Chris Nowinski from Harvard. A big H on his backside, pretty well gives that away. About an elbow tie-up with Bubba Ray Dudley.
You can always tell a Harvard graduate. How's that? You just can't tell it much.
Bubba Dudley certainly did not go to Harvard. And Bubba Dudley, those right hands, trying to bust up that Harvard body of Christopher Nowinski.
You got that right. Bubba Dudley certainly never went to Harvard. He thinks E equals MC Hammer.
First elbow by Bubba Dudley going downstairs now on Chris Nowinski. A neck breaker by Bubba Dudley. Bubba may have this one over here in the early going and did get a near fall out of it. I don't know what those un-Americans were talking about earlier, but
anything sound good. Look out! Hey!
And little Spike Dudley, the half-brother of Bubba Ray, 150 pounds of heart. And a shot on William Regal.
What does that mean? The rest of him weighs about 11 pounds?
Well, he's a figure of speech. He's got a lot of desire to compete with these big, big men at only a 150 pounds. And look at Molly, the WWE Women's Champion, and William Regal making a wish with Spike Dudley, and Nowinski may pick up the victory here. The hook of the leg, and Spike rolling off those shoulders. Got one shoulder up, but Spike is damaged goods right now.
And a big heart. The man is trapped inside a body that's too little to be of any significance.
I can't believe that tuxedo easy gown match. As Spike goes downstairs. Hey, where's Spike? Oh, look at Spike. There's Spike Dudley taking both Regal and Nowinski down and over. And tags his bigger half-brother, Bubba Dudley, and a 300-pounder moving around here.
Look out. Bubba's on a roll here, but look out.
Bubba Dudley. That German relief suplex.
There's no way to treat a Harvard graduate.
And look at Nowinski. And he clumped that course. Nowinski throwing out of class there. And Bubba Dudley now left with William Regal one-on-one. Wait a minute.
Bubba has no plan.
What the hell is Molly doing?
Come on, Molly. Make yourself work. Oh! Hey!
Molly,
see?
Looking with a Molly go in.
No! You can't do that!
Molly got no ball. Molly,
no,
you got to get left helm. Her legs are spread. And Spike off Spike Dudley. Well, I guess it just runs in a Dudley thing.
I think poor Molly's going to wish she never got involved in this. What? Get the tables.
Get the tables. The only person left in the ring is Molly Holly.
Oh, look at this dance.
They're dancing.
Yeah,
Bubba kicks out. God, this is chaotic.
This match is still going. There's the Harvard grab right there.
Nowinski taking care of Spike on the outside of that body slam. Giving a Bubba. Oh, there goes Nowinski to join Spike. And the Bubba bomb. The Bubba bomb on Regal. The hook of the leg. And it's the Dudleys with a victory in Madison Square Garden.
Here are your winners, Bubba Ray and Spike Dudley.
I can't believe it. Look out. Bubba still wants Bubba Molly. Starts crisp, but
he landed right on the posterior.
I think Bubba wants Molly in a different way.
Look at this. Bubba's got to get some wood king.
Molly is certainly not used to that. Regal, get out of there, Molly.
Regal out of commission. And Molly Holly. Molly's going to go. There's no doubt in my mind, anybody's mind, Molly's going to that table. Wait a minute. Nowinski
caught her.
He caught Molly.
He saved her. Look at that.
Mr. Harvard University caught Molly. And then Molly gone. Oh, man. Regal's face right into that table. Regal's face cracking that table, not all the way through.
Oh, no, but I got a feeling Bubba's going to finish the job. Yeah!
And look to the light of the sold-out crowd in Madison Square Garden. Regal tastes Bubba's wood.
Yeah, but look at this chivalrous. Chris Nowinski, he saved you, Molly.
Chivalrous.
He's not only a Harvard graduate there, he is a gentleman. Look at this, if you don't believe it. I mean, poor Molly. Oh, look at Bubba groping her.
But finally, Bubba succeeded. As Regal went right through the table. Chivalrous, Nowinski. He's as disingenuous as Paul Heyman.